Hello, Susie. How are you doing today?
Not so good. On my way to the office today, some short man looked at me and I think he was checking me out. Can you believe the nerve of that guy? What a creep.
Not cool, Susie. What does his height have to do with the story? And how did you know he was checking you out? Did he say anything to you? And why would that be offensive?
I hate short men. It's a personal preference. You can't judge me because everyone has personal preferences.
True. Everyone has preferences, but slamming someone who never even spoke to you because he happens to be short is a little wrong, don't you think?
Huh. You know what, I never noticed this before, but you seem sort of short. I think that you are just mad because you are short. You probably have a complex.
But, no. Please. You've got it all wrong. I just thought that.
You were not thinking at all. How dare you defend short men and attack me for my beliefs? Hey everybody. Carl the short man has a chip on his shoulder. He thinks that he can tell other people how to feel. He must think that he is some sort of a badass.
Oh God. I'm sorry to have offended you. Please just let me leave in peace. I take it all back.